What up, y'all? It's your boy Darius, and we're back, y'all. Before the end of the day, yo, I know I wore the Jay-Z, the Blueprint, the 50 of Kanye, the Gretchen Curtis. I want to do this one for y'all. All-Star Tribute, what's going on? Now, this was for the 9/11 tribute back in 2001, where everything that's going on, Leah passing. So I want to do this reaction for y'all. So let's check this out, y'all. Let's get it. So we got All Star in this field though. Mother, mother, there's too many of you crying. Oh, brother, brother, brother. Twins of Pony. There's far too many of you dying. That's right. You know we got, I got Usher. By the way, do y'all think they should have made one back in 2020 when the pandemic happened? Y'all feel like they should have made one, a song just like this? I feel like they should have. That would have been phenomenal as well. Because 2020 was not a good year, y'all. With Kobe passing, his daughter, Pop Smoke passing. Who else passed away? Naya Rivera, she passed. Who else? Who else passed away 2020? Chadwick Boseman, he passed away from Black Panther. Who else passed away? No, Juice WRLD passed 2019. No. Who else? Am I missing somebody else? I'm trying to figure out who I'm missing somebody else. If y'all know anyone else that passed away in 2020, I know I'm missing somebody else. I'm good feeling I am. But yeah, 2020 was not a good year. I feel like this shit may work just like this. Yeah, you got Destiny's Child, J-Lo. Talk to me, and you will see. Oh, Monica as well. What's going on? What's going on? Yeah, what's going on? Hey, Ja Rule. Okay. Where's the love for which we pray? What's going on when our children can't play? By the way, I want to say this. If Ja Rule 50 was on this song, though, I don't think that would have fit, in my opinion. Good thing, because 50 didn't have a buzz yet, because he was dropped from Columbia Records and then got shot up. So, I mean, how would y'all feel if Ja Rule 50 was on this song together? How would y'all feel? Y'all feel they would put the person to the side, or what? I don't know what y'all think. About the global AIDS, yep. Oh, Alicia Keys in it. I got Nelly. Tell me what's going on. Somebody tell me what's going on. Somebody tell me what's going on. There's Nas.
compounded their problems because of ignorance surrounded me and my constituents. Too many infected, too many lives diminished, and nobody saved Protestants, Jews, blacks and whites, Latinos and Asian. Pray together, let's fight, we better unite. A genocide, chemical war, and the rich and the poor know that God delivers a cure.
It's a shame, our reality is devastating.
Oh, yeah,
people praying for a cure and dying while they waiting. Ask the Lord for the comfort and the strength to face it. All the kids with dreams won't get the chance to chase it. Makes me sad. Think about the lives they would have had. Think about the orphan babies got no moms and dads. How can we sit back and not try to make it right? We gotta come together. We gotta fight for life. See, I come from the
Queen B, look here.
Racism and poverty is hard to make peace. Little girl with big dreams, you don't have to settle. We gon' get out and get her. We fight, but still things ain't right. Too many dying. Lord knows I keep trying. You don't know the pain I feel. I miss you, B.I.G. Let's find a cure for AIDS.
One child died every minute of AIDS. Oh yeah, whew. Man, AIDS is no joke, man. AIDS, HIV, no joke. Gotta be safe, man, who you mess around with. So this song is phenomenal, man, because I never seen this when I was a young age. This was a phenomenal way to put it together, though, with the AIDS, HIV, and then, of course, the 9/11 situation, because, because that happened. It was a not a good year back in 2001, though. We can all admit that, because Aaliyah passing, that was bad enough. Oh, but I think they should have made one for 2020, in my opinion. They should have made one. That would have been nice, though, with the pandemic, everyone passing. So, yeah, y'all. So, I think all of them did a phenomenal job, though. I don't think they're going to do another song like this one, though. I think they should. So, that's the video, guys. I hope y'all enjoyed. I hope you have a good night, and I'll see you guys in the next video. Stay up. Peace.